Okay, now Kelex, write your name here. Diane, okay?
So start. may circle tapos ganun.
No need the dots. You know na how to write your name. Kaya you don't need mga dotted or mga broken lines. Big ka na. You are big already.
What's my line?
Okay. Ayan na, may line na siya ah. You have lines already, di ba? Ayan, next. What's next? Hindi nga po pwede, kuya. Ang puro dot lang yung hindi pa marunong magsulat. So since you know na how to write your name, you don't need the dotted lines or broken lines. Okay, next. Yes. That's why you don't need a dotted line. Okay, anong sunod? L. Sunod.
Y.
Okay, next. After ng Y?
H.
X. X, kuya. You should remember X.
Ito?
Yes. Okay, so next. Dapat hindi ka na nagtatanong. H. O, malayo ha? Sobrang layo, kuya. Dito na yung isa. Yan. Sobrang laki naman. So much, too much big. Sige.
Big by an H?
Oh, yeah. Yes, big. Pero hindi ganun ang sulat. Okay, sunod. Ay, enough na yun.
Ito na ba?
Okay na yun.
Binura mo ba?
Po. Binura ko yung isa kasi. Ayan. Sige, lagyan mo na lang ng vertical line sa gitna.
Saan?
Horizontal line pala. Doon sa red. Doon sa red. Yung pa ganun.
Here.
Yan, papunta doon. Yan. Ayun, lumampas tuloy. Anyway, buray natin. Okay. Anong sunod?
Ba't ganito?
Kasi ikaw nag-drink. Oops! Anong sunod sa H? Okay na yan. What's next? Anong sunod?
This one.
Oh, yes.
But,
ganun talaga. Okay. You have to remember, wala, nakikita mo, di ba? You have to remember the letters of your name. Yes.
R.
Continue writing, kuya. Do not ask.
Ito, P. Baba.
Next.
R.
Yeah. E. E muna. E.
Tapos R.
Yes.
Tapos A. A. S.
A. S.
Dito?
Yes. Opo. Medyo malayo konti ang S, ha? Wow. So, you know na how to write S.
Tapos
dot.
Ba't mo tinuloy?
May sinulat lang ako dyan. Do not mind my writings. O, next. Anong sunod?
C.
Okay.
Dito?
Yes.
Tapos H.
Hmm?
parang ganito?
Parang siyang parang big letter D. Okay? Okay, next. Hurry up.
Oh.
Yes. And then? Very good. Okay, so next, after writing, you have to write the beginning sounds of the pictures. Okay, may pictures tayo dito.
Ba't pwede yung picture?
Ganun kasi, kuya, yun. Huwag mo na isipin yun. Okay, so we have pictures here. Okay?
Sun.
Okay, so ito po yung... so dito tayo ha. Not that one. Okay, so dito muna tayo. Ayun. Okay, so yan na lang ang ilagay ko. So, here on this line.
Meron pa ba?
Yes, we here on the pictures here on the cell phone. Okay, ito muna. This one is
sun.
A boy sun. Or a child, or a boy child is a
sun.
Okay. But can you write sun here? So,
ito.
So muna. So, father yan. Okay, go. So, write so for son. So.
Ayun ba?
Yes, like that. So.
Dito?
Small ang S. Yes, yan ang small. So.
Tapos E.
So. So.
Ayun.
So, ano to?
So.
Ano yung vowel na yan?
E.
Hala?
O.
O. Okay. O. careful sana sa vowel sounds. Okay, next. So for son. Okay, next. Next. Okay, wait. Nawala. Okay. Don't worry. Now, this one, next, skip muna natin yan. This one is set of fruit. So, we call this set.
Pang toy.
Set. Hindi yung toy, fruit muna. Maybe next time. Okay, this is set. Set of fruit. So, set of fruit or set, we write the two-letter word of set, se. Here. Se. Se. O, sige. Yes. Mm-hmm. Se. Oh, small lang. Just like this. No, smunas. Okay.
S.
Yes. Always remember.
E dito.
Okay. Mamaya yan dyan. S. Okay. To make this se. Okay. Se. Letter D yan, kuya. Come here. Yes. Dito. Se.
Se.
Yes. Oh, what vowel is that? Here, come here.
Se.
Yes, very good.
Se.
You have to follow the shape of the mouth. Okay, or the lips. Next, we'll go to this one is
sun.
That's what is that?
Iba tulang sun.
Mamaya pa ang sun. This one is
sign.
Ha?
Sign.
This one is
boy.
Sad.
Sad.
Okay, sad.
Sad.
Okay, the boy is sad. So we have to write the two-letter word of sad. What is the two-letter word of sad? Sa. Okay, can you write sa here? Sa. Sa. Kuya, look at here. Sa. Kuya, sa. Hindi ka naman nakatingin. Dito ka na. You don't need to go there. Ha? Sa. Okay. Sa. Sa. How do you write sa? Sige na. Okay na po. Yes. Okay. So, s at saka a. Okay. Next. Sa for? Sad. Okay. Next. Now, let's go to finish that. Okay, this is a
sun.
Sun. This is a sun. Yan, sun.
Ipantoy sa ati.
Yes, a sun. Okay. So the two-letter word of sun is hindi muna yung cloud, okay?
Sa cloud.
Yes, nasa letter C yun. Okay, sit properly. Sit muna, kuya. Okay, sun.
Nakakita na clouds.
Okay, so, what is...
That. Okay. Saan yun?
Okay, go na. Para matapos mo na to. So, sun, the two-letter word of sun is so. So. Anong vowel ito? Yes, so. So, vowel?
U.
Okay, Bakit small? So. Very good. And the last one is... What number is this? Okay. This is?
Ibat yun lang.
Okay, this is number?
Six.
Six. Okay, six. Six. Asan na yung number six natin? Okay, ready? This is number six. Hindi yan kasali, kuya. Hala, mawawala yan. Don't do that. Don't do. Mawawala yan. This is number six.
Yan ba yung mga pusa mo?
Yan
ba yung mga pusa mo?
Baliktad. Ba't baliktad ang six? Well, anyway, this is number six. Okay, now can you write?
Nine, six.
Nine yan. That is nine.
Ito, six.
Yes. So, six. The two-letter word of six is? Yes, this one. Okay, ready, go. Two-letter word of six. Stop na yan, kuya. Oh, hindi na naman nakinig. Okay? Oh, you go back here. Go back. Okay, ready? Go. Six. Six.
Six.
Six. So, ano po ang two-letter word ng six? Six. Oh, saan po ang C? Nasaan ang C? Nasa letter D ka naman pumunta eh. C. Nasaan po ang C? C. Okay. Tandaan mo po yan. Nasa letter S ka. Okay?
Oh.
C. Okay. C. Oh, read natin. Ready? Okay. Read din, kuya. Ano, mali? Ha? Mali ba? Okay. Ready, go. Okay, read.